Welcome back to Bioshock 2 and 4K.
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive, as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
I'll take three this time. You understand that? Three. And I back up all the blankets so they be dry for her.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I'm told that the people grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night? Regardless, this Lamb woman is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links,
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Oh.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lem. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful! Security cameras belong to Lem. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
At foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Topside now, highballing with all the can-can girls. And if anybody gets lippy, pow, he's got the bomb.
Nuts! I saved whole kindergarten full of cutesy little brats. And went up happy ever after. End of story.
Think I give a half a squirt what he's done? He's gone now. I thought Lamb the news.
Without me. No city without the Atlantic Express. Ryan took his first grand tour on my flagship coach. These days, personal bathyspheres are all the rage. My rails only connect the oldest parts of Rapture now. And the city's just left me behind. Plenty of cash in the bank, though. This private vehicle craze will blow over soon.
Thank you. another way.
No worth the trouble. I got plenty.
White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up, and straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Possible unless one and one are two, and A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias. Dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice.
Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise. In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Elevator.
Thank you.
is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late. Using the new little ones for something, and I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins, and the rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart. And as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to find you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape. Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but There are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Sophia Lamb has taken Rapture, and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure, and though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lamb. They all want to know how we will get home. I wish I had the right words for them.
If you enjoyed this part, guys, leave a like if you did, and subscribe for more stuff. Catch you in the next one.